You've motivated all of us so much. As you rightly said, my recent aha moment was, why didn't I discover Praveen before in my life? So when I saw her ad, and when I got into the details, especially after joining yours, when I saw the NLP details and mindfulness, it gave a new thought, a new, it gave a lot of confidence, gave a lot of backup, I can say. Wow, I never knew that you can sustain, all alone by yourself, believing in yourself, believing in your own safety net. And also the subjects, the learnings, everything is so close to my heart and it's so close to my liking. So I could just dive into it immediately. It's just that it took a while for me to discover Praveen. So the very fact that we all are connected every day is an aha moment for me with all of you all, and especially with Praveen. Thank you so much.
Then I was scrolling in my Facebook actually. Suddenly I got ma'am's ad. So then I gave the details. I couldn't. Then immediately I got a response. I spoke to ma'am. I thought of joining in the class, but that was not happened. I don't know what God has decided to me, right? Again, I texted ma'am after 5 days. That by the time I texted ma'am has started the batch. Already 5 days got completed. I was keep on texting her. She gave me reply after the class at 11 o'clock. Mahesh, sorry, I'm in the class. Next batch is going to start on so and so date. So then I was, that was my aha moment actually. The day I got reply from ma'am, actually I felt very sad. I couldn't attend the batch. Then again, when ma'am told, we have don't worry, we have next batch which is going to start next month. That was an aha moment actually. Oh, again, I got a chance to attend ma'am's class.
Yes, sir.
No, see, before the mindfulness course, life was very fast, and I couldn't find the peace of mind. I was not knowing who am I, it was like daily schedule, get up, go to the practice, do something, come back, it was like just a pattern. But when ma'am approached, when I saw on Facebook and when I joined the mindfulness, the total transformation, what I was, how I should think, my perception, and what has become now, I think a drastic change has happened because of ma'am, honestly speaking. And she has always been a net of safety for me. Always means always, at any time, till message or call, Jayesh, are you fine? Everything. I've never seen such a grateful commitment from any leader or a teacher till now. I
Yes,
always
sir.
tell ma'am that, for me to ma'am is like my family member and my mentor. Any problem if I have, I will straight away call ma'am and I share with her and she will help me a lot. So that thing was my aha moment that I look myself now that where I have reached, because the compliments, the anger used to be take over me, the frustration,
Yes.
the crying. But now I see after that a lot of hurdle and problem come, but I have that smile, that confidence in myself, and I deal with that rather than fearing it or being judgmental. So it's really changed. That was my, seriously, thank God I joined it. I really understood what is life, ma'am. Honestly, that was my best moment of life. The last day when we completed everything and when ma'am gave us the certification. Thank you so much, ma'am. Seriously, that was the best time.
Before I did the mindfulness course, after the session, I would keep on thinking about that. What have you done? What is you did something wrong? And but after the mindfulness, I just after the session, though I thought of it a little, but I know that they are the participants. Everyone in the class is not judge. They don't judge. So I told myself, okay, just forgive yourself. They don't judge. So I actually get over it and went to sleep well.
As this, we share the same aha moment, right? We have actually part enrolling in this course and getting to know all these new people, and this is actually has given us a different mindset has shifted now. Before we were used to be a different type of person, and we have now molding. She's molding us into different personality, right? With all our wisdom and our learning experience, will make us more evolve in many way.